If f is a function of variables 3, which we henceforth call x, y, and z, and x, y, and z themselves functions b of independent variables s and t, then the partial of f with respect to t is the partial of f with respect to x times the partial of x with respect to t plus the partial of f with respect to y times the partial of y with respect to t plus the partial of f with respect to z times the partial of z with respect to t.